Welcome back to the channel, Playing Planet Zoo. We did some things off camera, just trying to get it up there. We got our flamingos going, which are apparently in a box now. Okay, interesting. We're gonna leave that like that. Game's paused. So whatever. We added a banana farm. We added the vet clinic, which I love the sloth. We are working on our second exhibit, which might house hippos, but that could change. If we're building this, things might change. Okay, so let's get to it. It's gonna be a short one, but we'll get things done. Okay. I want to work on this a bit more. If we go like this. Got the exciting news of the new DLC pack coming out for this on the 7th. It's based off in South America, so it's gonna be pretty exciting. It's gonna add a lot more variety of plants for the tropical setting. Oh, I might just delete. Let's delete that. Gonna delete that. And I'll delete that. You might just do that. Now, for the hippo, can we attach? That we can. Perfect. Cool. That works out. Yeah, it might not be enough water for a hippo. Let's see what we got here. Know what? I think I know what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. Pygmy hippo. That should be okay. It's a deep. It's deep. I could. Go like this. Hope you're all doing fabulous today. I don't. Sometimes the terrain in this game just drives me off the wall. There's some days where I feel like I can build anything, and other days I hit a wall. Nothing comes to me. Yeah, I don't want this to dip. It's gonna cause me issues later on. So I don't want that to happen. Like this. Set back to being normal. Thank you. You know what? I'm just keep it in the one. That's fine. That should be okay. Should be. And with this, what I want to do is Gonna get two of those. Just gotta rotate them. Might have to move this one over a bit. Shit. Damn it. Okay, so that's not the issue. Ooh, I don't like that either. What is going on? I don't want to float. Can we? Please. Thank you. OCD kicks in hard when it comes to this game. This is driving me nuts. Good enough. Yep, good enough for me. Drive me off the wall. I'm gonna put an ambient speaker. Like that. We also need. Our handy dandy flower. Get that. Ooh, I don't like how uneven that is. These computer screens are gonna be the death of me. Or TV screens, not computer screens. Like, why are you doing this? Makes absolutely zero sense. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Need to come out a little bit, just a little bit. You know what? We're gonna leave it like that, and it's gonna drop it. Oh my god! I keep saying that we're just gonna leave it, and I move it. Good, done. Let's just move this over. Good enough. Might have to move this back just a bit. There we go. Okay, nature time. Let's go aloe vera. Habitat. I wonder if we were to at least like that. Walking over the bridge, people can see them. We might need power to this, correct? I'm gonna assume so. So what if we... Construction. Nope, facilities. Ooh, it's because it's on the moves. Well, we do have to build another keeper hut. Again, they don't like to see it. Stupid. Don't know why, but... Shit, this was we turned around. Kind of works out because there's lights in there already too. If I'm gonna put on the other fence. Should be good for right now. Later on, when we build on over here, I'll just connect it and stuff like that. So I don't know if it's still true, but previously, when the game first came out, it was known that you should always have a key prep for each exhibit. Again, don't know if that's still the same. We'll do that just to be safe. And I don't have any screw-ups or anything. Because I really don't... Because there is a weird bug with this game where the zookeepers will just randomly stop feeding everything and things go fucking AWOL. That's the animal trade. Workshop. Staff. Ooh, we should... I might put a staff room here too to be safe. No, that's what we're gonna do. We're going to put, we'll put the staff room and a zookeeper hut here. Damn, that's a big building. We're going to go with the one. We'll go with the one and we'll also go with the small keeper hut. You know what? Let's build first. Let's see how we can mess this up. Wood. Oops. Wood. It's a window. Door. I have no idea what I just did there. Like that. Something like that. As weird as that looks. That looks really dumb. Looks like a fucking mohawk. It's too big. Is there a shorter one? Oh god, that looks horrible. Doing the exact same mistakes. Exact same thing I just fucking deleted. We do that, and then we do so dumb. They're either gonna do thatch, like bamboo construction pieces, thatch pieces, and I hope they're a lot better than this, because this is just, it's really hard to build up this to make it look decent. All right, that's what we're gonna do. Now that looks stupid. Here's what we're gonna do. We're not gonna do that either, apparently. Oh god. Or should we make it a flat roof? We'll make it a flat roof and we'll expand to it. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Enough. Good enough. Y'all got a break room now. Pretty nice break. Look at that TV. Hello. Where'd you go? Hello. Look at that. Nice. Okay. So. Let's attach a path now. This thing goes there. And then we just need a generator. Nope, let's do a generator here. Let's also do water purification. Just because they do need it. We're getting there. We are getting there. For those who don't know, I really like these hanging baskets. They just fit well with the theme. Except when they angle like this and drives you off the wall. See, like this. This is stupid. Why does this have to happen? And there's really nothing you can do to get rid of it either. You can, like, fuck. This is the only thing you can really do. That's legit. Like, that's the only thing. I really hope that gets, like, fixed soon. That's what I want. We might just be finishing up this for today. And then we'll be back and we'll get some pygmy hippos. Oh, goodness. I always think things are spot on. If you have OCD, this game's not for you. You'll die. You'll literally die. Come on. I really like the hole. It's in here. There we go. I really like this whole garden idea that I did on the other one. Instead of, let's do little coconut trees this time. It's amazing what a little bit of trees can make a place look like. Back into my my deep train of thought. Terrain. And there we go. We'll fix it up. We'll add some bit more to it. But we're gonna end the episode here. We will add probably the pygmy hippos to this exhibit. When we come back, and then when April 7th comes, we will explore the DLC. We'll probably make a separate video of everything that's in it, and we'll have some fun. Till next time, guys.